good name. My name is Ramya.
Why did you join ISBR?
Before joining any college, students make a survey, right? So the same thing, even I did a survey of many colleges before joining ISBR. The most important thing which I felt was first the campus, which that's the first impression of all the students. The second was the faculty, which I also found that these faculties have many experience. And third thing was the placement. They had got many placements for the previous batches. So these three things made me to join ISBR.
How is ISBR unique according to you?
According to me, ISBR gives an opportunity to all the students to participate in all the management fests which we have. And they also give importance equally to cultural programs and all other except from the, apart from the curriculum and everything. So in that way, ISBR is unique.
How is the placement circuit at ISBR?
Placement is actually, I want to say, it's very placed in. It will start from the month of December every year, and they'll first categorize the students, and they'll start selecting the students. They will be having a mock interviews, mock tests, mock aptitude tests and everything, which we'll be prepared to for the exact actual interviews for the companies. So it's very good.
How are your peers now at ISBR?
They're very good actually, and they are very encouraging and everything, and they are all well settled.
Throw more light on hostel life.
Yeah, we were on hostel for 1.5 years, and I think each and every day was very memorable. And most important thing in hostel, everybody complains is about food, but I don't complain anything. Not any of the students will complain on that. That was the best part of hostel life.
Okay.
We also enjoyed many parties and that, these things and all in hostel. And very Wi-Fi, always 24 hours, and TV facilities and all other things was very good in hostel.
Good luck, Ramya.
Thank you so much.